Okay, Phoenix, I wasn't going to take videos today because they weren't spraying till about 4 hours ago, but this is an oh my god minute, and I hate to use the Lord's name in vain. Yeah, but I mean, this is just an OMG. I'm telling you, it's April 22nd, about 7 o'clock at night. Started on a busy street. It's the fastest place I could find before sunset to capture looking west. I mean, this is just gnarly. It was bad the other day, but this is just ludicrous. It makes you want to go get a gas mask. And we're way in the far east valley, and they've been spraying the crap out of West Phoenix today. This has got to be coming out of California. Eastern part of California was raining on the coast there this morning. So it must be bringing in some kind of weather pattern. But the majority of this is super, super heavy over the Arizona-California border. I mean, it's just staggering what they're laying down. And this stuff is hanging. These chemtrails have been here probably for an hour or more. Sorry about the car noise. I'm on a busy street. Like I said, it's the fastest place that I could find to get a view of this. And I'm gonna go straight home and post it. Hell of a sunset, isn't it? Sunset poison. Staggering, just staggering. Don't breathe too deep, y'all. And let's hope they don't have to do this all day tomorrow. But I won't hold my breath.